The DECA Idea Challenge of 2014. It is, we are, is a flower pot of newspaper, and we'll tell you the useful ideas and how to create it. It's a biodegradable planner. It is, it's cheaper than buying a $5 pot, a ceramic pot. It is eco-friendly, because instead of wandering away into some bird's home, we can create a something we can use our hands. It's feasible, yes, because it's of origami. It's sustainable, yes, because it is creative and cleaner than using a ceramic pot. And here's Noah to show you how to create it.
And that was our DECA Idea Challenge 2014, how to make a paper flower pot.